Welcome on Cool Paradigms. Mixing spirulina with oil, preferably rich in omega-3 to counterbalance the excess of omega-6, creates an excellent spread or can be eaten directly with a spoon. In fact, so good that I almost clicked on my own subscription button this time. Thank you for watching.